Okay, so this is 4K HDR picture you're seeing right here on this TV. This is a Sony with the X1 processor, has HDR built in. And this is how HDR looks. Looks really nice, man. Look at that detail right here. So this is what high dynamic range does, in case you guys are wondering.